Fix the Gamer Girls, and we are back with Changeling. And we've done some interesting stuff in this game. Looks like our next chapter is about our friend Ewan. Or Ewan, I think you pronounce it. Yeah. I'm gonna get a bunch of Irish people that are gonna smack me. You gonna wake up in the forest again, girl. Interesting. Okay. Oh, sounds like me waking up. Great. It's going to be a constant thing for me, isn't it? Yeah, the cutie patootie lives next door. No, I'm not okay. I keep waking up out here. This is weird.
Thank you.
You wear the same thing every day, seriously? It's so cute. Well, for one thing, you're a sneaky lurker person. Thank you. Oh, you're so charming. Thank you. Oh boy, it's my favorite person. He caught you looking. Sure it is. Yeah, of course it's Sally. Thank you. Yeah, totally. Okay. Note to self, don't tell your friends about sleepwalking. Jesus. Exactly. Oops. That's because Elliot is a vampire. That's what I said. Mm-hmm. I want to read Shakespeare more. It's making me odd. What the fuck? Thanks, Elliot. No, that's for sure. That's a way to talk to me. Scary Cotton Candy Man. The hell are you, a pink dragon? Really? Interesting. Oh god, if this guy's a unicorn, I'm gonna laugh. I'm just having fun guessing what he is. That would be some irony. Their school mascot is a unicorn. Just go with him. He's cool. Stop it. Oh. Captain Mysterious Pants. Yep. How can you say no to that? Seriously. Charisma dripping off this dude is scary. You are being kidnapped. Dun dun dun. Sure. I love reading, needing things. Why are you turning down the library? Seriously. Oh, Freya, why are you so cynical? Like me. Quick, run away, it's an Alfred Hitchcock movie. Nice. Oh yeah, I like it. Really? You named it after a bunch of crows? Wow. It's the guy you like. No, it's not. Sadness. bitchy as hell. I guessed it. It was my second guess, but I guessed it. Yep. That reminded me of the one in The Last Unicorn way too much. That too.
Yay.
I totally want their house. You know, this is where I'll stop. And next time, we will figure this out a little better. I still want to know what she is, but I don't want to Google it and then ruin it for me. Hey, brownie points, I guess what that dude was. Alright, we'll see you in the next time. Bye!